today's video, I'm going to be doing two different apartment complexes. One's in Livermore Falls, the other one's in Jay. So we're plowing with the Kubota M5091. And for a pusher, I have a 10.5-foot Arctic. So this is the day after the storm, and I'm honking to get all the people out of their apartments and move their cars so I can plow where their cars are. Always a fun experience. This is gonna be a really big push right here. Looks like it hasn't been touched in like two storms. That's a tight squeeze. Able to do it though. Arctic roll. You gotta love that. About 5 inches on the ground. Some spots a little bit more. It's pretty windy.
One more time.
There we go.
All right, you guys, I'm not gonna lie, didn't really enjoy plowing with this tractor at those apartments. It's just too tight quarters there, and it's just a little slow. I don't dare to get up close to cars just for how jerky the transmission is, especially in the low end. I think I'd rather plow with a pickup truck, to be quite honest. I'll probably never plow the apartments again with this. What this tractor is good for plowing is just open lots, just a commercial lot in town, and if there's no one parked in it. It can push really hard in straight lines, but it can't turn, and it's just too jerky and too dangerous around cars. You know, the maneuverability with a skid steer versus this, I mean, this is, dare I say, even worse than the maneuverability of a truck. I mean, it's probably a little bit better, but another complaint that I kind of have with this here too is you can't see the float for the Arctic pusher, which is why we installed this camera. And even with the camera, you can barely tell. And then let alone if there's like a sun glare, you know, if there's a sun glare facing the camera, it sucks. And if there's a sun glare in the cab facing this monitor, it sucks. So it's, I still would have to lean over and watch my float. And it's just, you know, the skid steer is right in front of you. You can clearly see it. And with this, you really can't. But still, I don't think I'm going to bring this to the apartments again to plow it. So probably the only video you see of this plowing, really. But like always, guys, thanks for watching. I didn't plow the other apartment like I said I was going to in the beginning of the video. I plowed with the skid steer just because I couldn't stand this thing. So I'll drop the video of the skid steer for that one if you guys want to watch that. I'll probably, you know, show up on the screen or whatever. So thanks again, you guys. Appreciate it.